Hi everyone, Frank Heath here. Thanks for visiting my fan page, and you're most welcome to all the material that I place here. Now, there's just one or two items that you can download for free or videos that you can watch at the moment, but the intention is for me to build on this and help you as much as I can. A little bit about me, I've been online for 18 years. I've been an internet marketer since about 1998, on and off for about 5 or 6 years, as I had a managerial job and I only came online on a part-time basis. But most of that was devoted to trying to utilize the benefits of internet marketing and align them with a network marketing business, which I was doing at that time. But later, as time went by, I decided to look at internet marketing from a making money point of view, and that's led me down a very happy trail. I've had successes online and lots of failures. I've made money online and I've not made money online. So there's a fair mix of experience there, but I feel at this stage, after 18 years, I'm in a good position to advise people. And especially I recognize that there are some things that we all do not very well, or we don't do very well. And the biggest one, of course, is the list, building the list. And I'd be a liar if I didn't say that for the first 4 or 5 years, I messed up badly. But anyway, I've since learned the error of my ways, and hopefully I can avoid you that, help you avoid that learning experience. So you're going to see that the main content that you see on here for a start is all about building your list. That is the importance of capturing leads, entering them into your own database, and for that you'll need lead capture pages, and you'll also need either a spreadsheet or you would need an autoresponder. Now, some of these things, such as the autoresponder, may be new to you. Don't be surprised, because in all the time that I've been online, both as a local marketing consultant and as a marketer, I have talked to many, many people, and I'm amazed, especially with local businesses who just still do not know what an autoresponder is, nor do they appreciate what a huge difference it could make to running their business if only they just take a little bit of time out of their day to learn what it could do for them. Now, I must confess that this page is part of a bigger objective. And that is that I've now graduated and I am a leader in an excellent online marketing business right now. It's new, it's growing fast, and I'm also looking for leaders. And the best way to get the leaders I want, I think, is to try and develop them and help people along. So if at any time you feel interested in wanting to take that step up, then either let me know or click on the buttons, visit my other sites, and I'll be happy to help you there. But let's get on with what I have for you today. The first video down on the left and the PDF that's attached to it is called 7 Smart Ways to Build Your List. And you'll see some of the things that I've just mentioned featuring that. Take time to go through it. I've got a couple of videos such as this, and they look at the same problem from different angles, but they all focus on one thing. Taking time to look at the sales funnel that you're involving yourself with, be it for yourself or for an affiliate product, and saying to yourself, how can I build my own list doing this? And if you can answer that question and come up with a sales funnel which provides the solution, you will have achieved a great deal. So that's enough from me. Just a couple of more things though is feel free to contact me. You can comment down below. You can message me on Facebook. Now, the communication on the internet is changing rapidly, and you will learn from me a couple of other techniques besides the one that we're talking about mainly through this training. For instance, social media has for a couple of years now been growing at a huge pace, but some of the technologies associated with that are also replacing the old technologies. But at this moment in time, it is still sensible to use both. So that's what I'll be doing. I'll be trying to introduce the newer ones to you as we go along. Anyway, the purpose of the page is to build it up, to build a club, to get a group together. Maybe you can help each other. And for that purpose, I will create a Facebook group, a private Facebook group. And probably I will add lots of more information in there from time to time. Anyway, thanks for coming. I'm pleased that you joined and enjoy. Thank you.